I'm a first-generation American, and growing up watching my parents adapt to a new country taught me how to be innovative and flexible in any environment.